we're going to have a quick look at action maps within 1Integrate, how to create them, and how to configure them. So first of all, we'll navigate to the action maps tab on the sidebar on the left-hand side. And then in the navigation pane, we will create a new one by clicking on the add button and selecting new action maps. Give our action map a name and click create. And then our action map is created and it's ready for us to start adding the action map pairs. So to add a new pairing, we click the new button. We can then see all the rules on the left-hand side and all our actions on the right-hand side. We can select one rule, select an action, and click confirm. That pairing of rule and action is then added to our action map. We can add a second pairing by doing the same. This time I may want to map a single rule to a folder of actions. Click confirm and you can see that new pairing is added to my action map. I can then save that. And if I want to edit any of the pairings, I do so using the pencil. And using that, I can select a different action or a different rule or both. And if I want to delete one of the pairings from my action map, I do that by just clicking the delete button on the right hand side. And again, clicking save. My action map is now ready and that can be used in sessions. That's a quick tour of action maps within 1Integrate.